Hi, my name is Faith, and I'm here to show you how to use the new Ergo Baby Embrace Carrier. We're going to start with the baby facing in mode. You're going to want to use this mode when baby is 23 inches and around 2 months. The first thing you're going to do is take the carrier upside down so that the waistband is on top and the Ergo Baby logo is facing your body. You're going to secure the waistband high and tight, making sure that you put the buckle through the safety elastic, clipping it in, and pulling the webbing nice and tight. Notice that the carrier is now in baby facing in mode, and you're ready for baby. This is Navy. With one hand holding baby at all times, you're gonna lift the panel up behind baby's back to the nape of their neck. This is gonna make sure that the carrier stays in the best position for baby. Again, with one hand securing the carrier, you're gonna take the shoulder strap over one shoulder, pull it down and across your body, securing it in the clip and pulling tight. And you're gonna do the exact same thing on the other side. Once your straps are secure, don't worry if it's not completely perfect right away. You're gonna make adjustments to make the best fit for baby. Once your straps are secure, you're gonna wanna make sure that you don't have too much slack. So you're gonna lift them up and pull them down on the opposite side, pulling the webbing just a little bit tighter on both sides. You wanna make sure that baby is supported from knee to knee. You can pull the fabric to make sure that it falls right under baby's knees. You can stick your hands in and adjust baby to make sure that they're centered in the carrier. The next thing you're gonna wanna do is stick your hands in and rotate baby's hips, sinking their bum a little bit deeper into the carrier, and that creates a nice in position. Lastly, you're gonna spread the fabric of the shoulder straps across each shoulder to secure baby.